Hey everybody, John W. Good here. Hello and good afternoon greetings from Boer, Virginia. Today is Tuesday, October 30th, 2018. Temperature is 59 degrees. Sydney, Jade, and I are on our way to Moorefield, West Virginia. We're going to be picking up a load of chicken bound for Westfield, Wisconsin. Alright, I'm going to let this video run until we hit Moorefield. Not Moorefield, Wardensville. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the beautiful scenery here of Virginia and West Virginia. Special shout out to all my fellow countrymen back home in the Philippines. Mabuhay po kayo dyan. Sana po ay maganda ang kalagayan. I don't really speak Tagalog, so forgive me. I try. I can pick up Tagalog if I'm surrounded by a whole bunch of Tagalog people. It doesn't take me more than an hour to pick it up. But on my own, it's pretty hard. We should be approaching the beautiful state of West Virginia again. I do wish that the sun was behind us though. The camera would have been a lot more clear, right? Without the glare. But it is what it is. Check this out. Oh man, look at that. Please remember to like, subscribe, and comment, share. Greatly appreciate it, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Don't forget, please. All right, welcome to West Virginia, wild and wonderful. Absolutely. Long haul Larry. Long haul Larry alert. Hey, long haul Larry. I'm headed for Moorefield right now. I'd be delivering in Westfield, Wisconsin on Thursday. When? No, I'm loading here in Moorefield. Then after that, I go to Wisconsin. Where are you? You're headed north or south? Scheduled to be home for Thanksgiving. Yeah, you said Thanksgiving. You probably meant Halloween. Halloween anyway. Thursday? Yeah, I'll be in Wisconsin. I deliver by Breakbush. on Thursday. They're right off 39.
Yeah.
Did you go to the petrol? Did you go to the petrol and buy a whole bunch of chicken? Oh, you said you ordered a few, right? On Amazon? No, yeah. I saw your video, you're installing the right way scale. 18 minutes. Yeah, you're losing touch, my friend. You said 15. Say too much because my video is running right now. Yeah. Yeah. That's all right. So, what time are you leaving tonight? Last week you said you were gonna go to that carrier dealer place. Did you ever make it over there? Yeah, you said you were gonna have a satellite installed on that trailer. Oh, okay. And the trailer that you had is one of the brand new ones? Was it Mark? Kind of. Oh, yeah. No, I haven't. Dirty. Yeah, yeah, yep. You woke up on it covered with dust. Yeah, that's a dust bowl right there. I am in Wardensville right now. Yep. Nope. Where was this at? Okay. Truck-o-mat, truck wash. Okay, okay, yeah. Wow, that's nice. Video? Oh, that's cool. All right, well, no, goodbye to Blue Beacon then. Chain, are they? That's where the TA is on 70. Milam, yeah. Oh, all right, well. I'll be washing this truck on the way back. Well, it turns out the truck won't be ready for another 2 more weeks. The delivery